What's going on, everybody? DJ Goham here. Welcome back to the channel, everybody, and welcome to your daily mod update for Monday, September 10th, 2018. We have a lot of mods to talk about, so let's get to it. For PC, we have Animal Trailer, Transport Trailer and Bales, Vacutech VA 10500, weird way to say that, but anyway, there it is, and the Kuhn SPV Comfort 12. Now, for console, this is what we really want right here. We have Seasons Geo Romania. We have an update for Upper Lusatia. We have the Lizard 3400 Dually, which I have been told will be available and have the fifth wheel hitch. Yes, we're getting a Dually. That's right. Jade Mountain Vehicle Shelter. The Hill of Slovenia is back in testing again. Hopefully that comes back soon. I'm looking forward to playing that. We have the Art Mechanic LS35, Depot Shed, Brussels and Lay W17, One Axle Trailer Pack, Machine Hall, Baltic Sea, update for Baltic Sea, and the Drying Prolift D10. And we have 22 mods in testing, or at least waiting to be tested anyway. So, that is your daily mod update for today. If you guys have any questions, let me know down in the comments section. Also, let me know what mod you guys are most excited for. What mod in this list are you the most excited for? I think without a shadow of a doubt, for me, it's gotta be that Lizard 3400 Dually. It's gotta be. I'm so excited for that. So, that is it for today. Hope you enjoy. If you did, please drop a like. If you're not already, please subscribe. If you guys want to see more like this, let me know down in the comment section. If you have any questions, let me know down in the comment section. Yeah. Hope you guys have a great day. We'll see you later. Peace.